toujours. Hello. Hello. Hold on a second. Hold on. Belle?
Yeah.
That is not Cinderbot.
No.
It's not Cinderbot.
It's my new friend.
Excuse me, I'm talking.
Sorry.
No, this is not Cinderbot.
No, this is Frank.
Are you cheating on him?
No.
Oh, no more talking. I'm getting Cinderbot out here. No. Stay right here, sir. Cinderbot. Cinderbot.
What is it, Jose? This better be good.
Cinderbot, come over here. Look.
You wasted enough time already.
Look, this man has your woman.
What? What do you think you're doing? Oh, that makes me so mad. I want to shoot my gun.
Good timing.
Oh!
What's going on? That's more like
it.
Alright! Ah, this is not good. Jose?
What?
Bring that egg-sucking steak in the grass sandwich cutter over here.
Come over here, you egg-sucking steak in the grass sandwich cutter. Come over here. Where is he? He's somewhere.
Big step.
Excuse me.
You're doing a good job, Jose.
Yeah, I know. Alright, there he is. Come here. You little man, come here. All right,
man.
Senor Bat, I brought him over for you.
All right, what's your name, Pilgrim? Frank. Frank, I don't like you. You've committed the ultimate crime of talking to my woman. And for that, I want you to pay. I want to see this Frank fella die painfully and slowly, Jose. What do you reckon we should do to him?
We put Frank in a room and play Justin Bieber for 12 hours.
Whoa, now. I mean, I said I want to see him die painfully, but I don't want to torture him.
Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Okay, I got an idea. We take Frank out to the desert.
Uh-huh.
Okay? We tie Frank to an anthill.
Good.
We strip Frank naked.
What?
We cover Frank in honey, the good kind, not the healthy kind. And then we let the ants eat him alive! High five, Frank. He likes it.
Don't think you should have high-fived that. Well, Jose, I mean, that's awful elaborate, and I don't really think I want to see Frank naked.
Huh?
So I say we do this the old-fashioned way.
What?
Let's hang it!
Yeah!
Hang him! Hold it right there, Bart! Oh, now!
You
better get out of here, Bart. All right,
play the music.
Get out of here, Frank!
All right.
Safe by the sheriff.
All right. Can you stand up for a minute? Hold on. There you go. All right.
You okay, Shelly?
Come here. Oh, he's sitting down. Okay, all right. Now I'm stuck. All right.
There'll be no more hanging in my town. Thank you very much.
Oh, that sheriff. It's been so long since I've seen a man. Well, huh?
Well, be that as it may, Belle. Cover yourself, all right? Now.
Yeah.
Well, not like that, Belle. Not like that. I mean, cover yourself with your gun.
Oh.
Yeah, all right.
Got
there
it.
There you go. Okay. All right, hold it right there, Bart.
Oh, hey.
Hold it right there, Sheriff.
You hold it right there, Jose.
No, you hold it right there, Belle.
Well, hold it right there, Bart.
Hey. Hold it right there, Sheriff.
You hold it right there, Jose.
Hold it right there, Belle.
Hold it right there, Bart.
Hold it right there, Sheriff.
Hold it right there, Belle.
Hold it right there, Sheriff.
Hold it right there, Sheriff.
Hold it right there, Sheriff.
Hold it right there, Sheriff. Hold it, everybody, everybody. Now, this ain't getting us nowhere. I say we sell this the old-fashioned way, man to man. Mano y mano.
Mano y mano? You know I can't speak Spanish. Let's just leave the lady folks out of this.
Good idea.
Jose!
Si, Señor Bat.
Get.
All right, Bart, you're about to die like the mangy dog you are.
Well, just because I got fleas doesn't make me a dog.
Yes, it does.
Let's do this.
Child, what are you doing here? Kind of in the middle of something.
Oh, okay.
So why don't you just go wait over there with the other lady, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Wait,
let's try this again. Ready?
Round two, you're going down.
Sheriff, that means I got this under control, all right? All right, back it up.
Okay, Chinaman.
Come on, let's
all
try
right,
this again.
Freeze my lucky number.
All right,
let's
ready?
Do this.
Oh, no,
you shut your mouth. You shut up.
Bartholomew.
What? Bartholomew? Ain't nobody called me Bartholomew. Jose,
see,
get the girl.
Good idea.
Let's go.
Get me there. All right, come on, let's go. Stop moving.
Come on,
stop.
Come on. I'll knock your block off, buddy.
What's going on? Look over here.
But at least we're music.
Oh, the music turned off.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Oh, look, it's at least we're
what you done, Rob. It's upside down.
Is it? Oh, okay. All right, I'm just going to sit down. It's not working anyway.
See you, bud.
Jose, where's the girl?
She's right behind me because we forgot where we were in the show.
Oh,
that's really hot. I'm going to shave. Down I go. You done?
Oh, no. Nick.
All right.
You hold it right there, Paul.
Now, listen, take it easy, Belle.
I will not take it easy. This is from all the time. You've been unfaithful to me.
Well, heck, she's only got 6 bullets.
Yeah.
Get it? Kids don't get it.
It cheats a lot.
This one is from Mary Lou.
Joe's my leg.
This one is from Peggy Sue.
My spleen.
And this one is from Billie Jean.
Hey, hey, hey. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I'm the one. But that kid is not my son.
This one hurts most of all. This one's for Esperita.
Esperita? Esperita?
Senor Bud, Esperita was my grandmother.
I know, Jose, but to be fair, she came on to me first.
No, give me that gun. This one is for Jose. Say hello to my little friend.
Justice has been served here in Johnsontown, and if the music's working, I say we bring all the dancing girls. So come on, folks, let's put our hands together. Hey,
come on down, ladies.
That's
a
relief. Hey.
It's working.
Better watch yourself.
Let's go, guys.
Well done, everybody.
Come on.